Hello guys and welcome back to another video on LoginHelps. Today we're going to be teaching you how to fix your vibration issue on Samsung Android phone. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe and turn on your notification bell so that you get notified every time we post a new video. Without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing you're going to make sure is that your vibration is turned on. For that, simply scroll down from above and tap on the gear icon. This gear icon is the settings for your system. Now scroll down, then you'll be able to see sounds and vibration option. Tap on it and make sure that this vibrate while ringing option is enabled. To enable this feature, simply toggle the switch and this feature will be turned on. You can also manually set the vibration intensity. You can increase it, decrease it. The next thing you're gonna make sure is that when you tap on system sound under this, for all of these options, this vibration is turned on. All of these switches should be in blue in order for your vibration to work for all features on your Samsung device. The next thing you can do to fix your vibration issue is to make sure to select the correct pattern for your vibration. As you can see, for call vibration, there's all these options that you can pick from, whichever is to your liking. Again, for notification vibrations, you can select from any of these options to your liking. Now go ahead and check if your vibration is working. Now, a hack that you can follow to make sure that your vibration is working is to go to your dial pad on your mobile and then on the dial pad type *#0 and *#. This will redirect you to this page. You can simply see the vibration option, tap on it. Now make sure that the vibration is working properly. To go back, simply double tap, and to go back to your home screen, double tap on the back arrow. As you can see, I've been led to my home screen. Now, if your vibration is working just fine for this, but it is an app specific issue, then you might want to long press on the app. Suppose it's on Facebook that you're not getting the vibration, long press on the app and tap on the information button or the about button that appears on the top. Now force stop this application. Confirm that you want to force stop this application. Tap on OK and make sure that the notifications for this application is allowed. And make sure that for this application, allow sounds and vibrations option is selected. Sometimes if it's on silent, it may be the reason why you're not getting vibrations from this application. So make sure that this option is turned on. Now while you're at it, go ahead and clear cache for this application as well. For that, go to storage option, and under storage option, you'll see clear cache option. Tap on it. Now that your cache has been cleared, you've enabled notifications for this app, you've enabled sounds and vibrations for this app, you should be able to fix your vibration issue on your Samsung device. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.